So first I put the direction of the probe, so I have lateral and medial. And then I see the ear that there is no grit saphenous. Oh, okay. You see here there is a thrombosis of the short saphenous vein, you see? But it's not in arch, because the arch seems to be absent.